Fugan! Give me quest. Another dimension from Sushi Amatsu. Stray Mahamurata, Silver Precious Queen. Queen being Lady Yamagi's mother. I believe I mentioned this previously when you came to see me seeking Tadori. The nightmare was long ago, but I still remember it like it was yesterday. As the city fell apart around us, the queen entrusted her baby girl to me as her final wish. She wanted me to make her child, take her child and flee and protect her forever. So you ended up here in Kimura. And you probably barely made it too. Never seen someone so beat up and cut up like that. Lady Yamagi knows nothing of this. I still don't know whether I should tell her or not. But now is not the time to be worrying about that. I must slay that cursed beast that took everything from me, from Yamagi. Afraid I can't let you do that, Ulfrun. But why on earth not, Elder Fugan? After what the rampage has made you suffer, surely you of all people can understand. Oh, I understand, all right. Going after a monster with all your fists all balled up is going to cause more suffering than it will solve. That's why I'm giving the task to Squirt here. Zalef is going to take down that monster down without hate or prejudice. I see. Zalef, do whatever it takes to stop Amatsu. If you fail, it'll rip this whole place apart. You've handled some heavy hitters. The whole Rampage, Ibushi, Narwa. But you've never faced anything like this before. That's why I'm sending Itsushi along for backup. The two of you should be able to give that bloated windbag a good whomping. Minato's already got their agent lined up for you. The village is in your hands, Squirt. Get it done. I have to talk to her now. Why don't I just run around? Why do I keep hitting it? I should have played this last night. But I was playing Splats. And doing other stuff. Take it, your question. On a sec. Roger. I'm okay with the mist. I'd much rather go with you than without you. At least you and Dark were playing yesterday. I should have played even after. Even though y'all weren't. And gotten some of the rust off.
Torn apart. Unleashing a torrent of rain. Then, an unrelenting typhoon. Connecting the heavens once again.
This bitch has water, doesn't it? I don't think I do well with water. Lana, Narwa, Ibushi vibes. Granted, this is an OG. Older monster.
Time. I will slay my mortal enemy. I already died once. I have nothing left to lose. Shouldn't be here. It's too dangerous.
You have to turn back. Do it for me.
I have to do this. This beast must be slain. Surely, understand.
Okay, Roll.
Farewell, and stay safe.
For teaching me many important things, and for looking out for me, even as a baby, always, always.
Oh yeah, you're essentially her only parental figure, and you're gonna just go Wait off to die? How about you let the hunters handle it?
Quickly, take the child and flee from this place.
That's your face?
You are safe with me, Lady Yamogi. Master Utsushi, I'll leave everything to you.
Why was it behind the veil? I expected some scarring even after what Fugen said.
All right, Ace. Get ready to thrash!
Oh, Utsushi, you're actually... Oh, you're here. Okay. There's ballista and cannons. That's interesting. Nope. Oh, that was lucky. Okay, you didn't double. And now I'm dizzy. Fuck. Okay. Why was that range? I got hit for like a quarter. what I wanted. Directions. What way?
I will protect Kimura.
You're my best pal.
This will all be over soon.
Thanks, buddy.
Oh, the flash bombs do kind of stun you. Yes, interesting. I actually didn't expect that to do anything. I don't know why. Oh, thank God you stunned. Anger? Okay.
Thanks.
Oh, okay. Too far. Too far, bitch. Too far. Okay, face is broken, and I think wings are like the arms are broken. Yeah. I see chest should break. Okay, did the second dodge too soon. Or I need to do a third one. What happened? What is that?
Time for a counterattack. No worries.
Oh, great. Okay, not this bullshit again. Shit! I'm in the corner! Dodge! 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 No, God, let's see.
Thank you.
What? Huh?
Check me out, Ace! Time to hang ten!
You just find an apex? Is it over? Into this fight? What the fuck? Oh god.
It's Wyvern riding time!
Damn it, all the wind.
Time to hit him with all we got. Let's do this, Ace.
Not okay.
No storm can extinguish
the. Oh no, Liam. Amatsu is a returning monster from prior games. It is just the new final boss of Sunbreak currently. Okay, back broke. Oh, tail fell off. Sometime. It was Apex, you know. Don't do your whatever that insta like death move was. Okay. Hello? Shit. Some places hit with decent damage, others do not. In your face.
Time! Taste on fury! See the heavens have mercy on you!
need some of this.
Have I told you lately how supremely gnarly you are, Ace?
Did you just say gnarly?
You won't be needing this.
Lots of carbs. I need to get the tail. That's good. Tail? Tail? Tail was around here, right? That tail was here. Tail? No, that's cannon. Tail? Tail? No. I am confused. Did I carve tail? I see. Okay, I may have carved the tail with the body. I think. Because they're overlapping each other. Did you have? Did anyone have like? Did you have like the turtle or something? Cause good lord. Ooh, I got another one. I mean, this in Velcana, the late game monsters are being very generous with their high reward items. Let me have two. Volcana gave me like one with each hunt, which was also nice. Where's baby? You have a very high susceptibility to poison, and you don't like fire or dragon. Okay. I have a very nice mutant Narcuga poison. I do need two set deckos though.
Ready for anything. I'm on
fire. Wait, actually, gonna at least take this one before I drop. And now jump.
That's what teammates are for.
That's not what I want to do, but. Target. that. Unless I'm missing it.
Stay alert!
Come and keep attacking! Okay. Here's the new shit. Seen that prop from Dark of the Excuse Me Unmarried? The 40 grad or garage in response to, because I don't get it. Or 30 grad. Also, welcome to hell. Ow. I pray I don't start bouncing. I didn't think he would turn to me. Uh-oh. Well, insurance was bought for a reason. Because death was anticipated. I should got it. If you're real nice, your risen form will give me the mantle I've been wanting.
And then probably make me want even more mantles because I will want her armor set or something. Because that's just my luck. Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, please. Get. Please. I am not ready for here it comes. Fuck. I was in just the worst position for that. Drink this. And this. And jump back in. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Thank you. I would really like it if we did just a bunch of kidnators and not more flash bombs. Just go all in on the naders. You can do it.
Yeah.
Well, you know what else? I'm shocked you're not blue yet. Great, I guess I haven't done that one, but good work. Nair? Somebody get the nair? Gary, you got the nader. You are nowhere near getting hit by it. Or getting a hit for it. Come on. How much? Yes! Yes! Perfect! Okay, now you're blue. So blue's back. Is it giving plain sugar? Oh yeah, normally it's plain shit. Tail? Tail was cornered.
Nothing personal. Nothing personal.
Insurance kind of came in clutch there. And still no mantle. Shugaru, you fucking hate me. Amatsu likes me at least. Redirection, Defiance, Strife, a lot of different skills. Yay, Miss got insurance again. We're safe. Or we'll still get a four-way wipe.
We gotta protect the village and our families.
Grab that. I'm gonna grab a forecast, because that might be the best way to dodge that stupid shit. Oh crap, I forgot to drink. Hi, Matsu. That was rude. Shit, I didn't finish drinking that either. I'm extra rude. Oh crap, I forgot. Dash. You just being a jerk?
Thank you.
God, your tail is longer than I expected to be. Very interesting. I'm wondering what's the best one to use. No, face is broken, I think. Okay, I'm not sure. Nice job. Don't also very, very nice.
Thank you.
hit Mr. Rashes. Can I? No, no, I can't do it there. Okay, try to go through. Through does not work. Thing.
Listen up.
Yes, it is. Your safety? My safety net is a forecast. Oh, use a great wire bug. Okay. It looks pretty from over here. Because I did not know where that thing was. Where it is, yeah. I went safety route with the forecast. It looks pretty from over there. Okay, this party.
Check me out, Ace. Time to hang ten.
Ain't that Sinatra? Is it always the same one?
Riding club.
Keep tracking, Ace!
Okay, tailwind.
Let's do this, Ace! No storm can extinguish the fierce flame of Kimura!
I could actually bolt this. Damn. Stay still. Thank you.
Might as well put this to use.
Have I told you lately how supremely gnarly you are, Ace?
Yep.
Nothing personal. Nothing personal.
This looks useful.
Honestly, aside from the supernova, it's not too bad. Now realizing Kate's great wire bug.
You won't be needing
or
this.
Or also the...
I'll put this to good use.
I don't know. I like my forecast method also. I'm just gonna go back to the base for a second. Is there another dropped item around here? Yay! What is that?
Nice.
Otherwise, I think Shigaru got more actual just kills.
Thank you.
I didn't get any more of the mantles this time. So, game said I had enough. First two come free.